righteous number, way in the middle of the air. It was a holy and a righteous number, way in the middle of the air. Come on, join the number I John saw, way in the middle of the air. Come on, join the number I John saw, way in the middle of the air. Ezekiel said he saw a wheel, wheel, little wheel. Ezekiel said he saw a wheel, wheel, little wheel. Wheel in a wheel, wheel in a wheel. Ezekiel said he saw a wheel, wheel in a wheel. May I have a little light in the room? Yeah. Hello, everybody. Hi. So we're going to guide you from this experience into a different experience, a journey, a pathway. This is a mashup, a song that Sister Gertrude Morgan made of two spirituals. One was Ezekiel Saw the Wheel, and the other is about pathways, about moving on a journey, right? So I'm going to ask for this dreaded thing that we call audience participation. All right? So the first thing is call and response. What's call and response? Anybody know what call and response is? So if I make a call, we're in a party, I'll go like, hey.
Hey.
See, you know call and response. That's good. So in this song, it mentions High John. And High John is a great figure from Black American folklore. High John was like the trickster who would get over on the master in slavery, right? And he's a folk hero. So it says, High John is in the first line. And when I call that line out, I'm going to ask you to repeat back to me the refrain of this line. Let's see, figure out how to do this the easiest way. So the number, you heard the saints go marching in to be in that number. That's what the number in this thing is. So it says, Hi John said he saw a number, right? When I say that to you, you're going to echo back to me. Way in the middle of the air. So it's like when somebody has a vision, right? And they see a vision in the sky above them. So I'll say, Hi John said he saw that number. And you say, way in the middle of the air. I said, Hi John said he saw that number.
Way in the middle of the air.
What? We're ready now. And then the other line is, Ezekiel said he saw a wheel, and it was a wheel in a wheel. So I say, Ezekiel said he saw the wheel.
Wheel.
Ezekiel said he saw that wheel.
A wheel in a wheel.
We're ready to go on tour now. And we will. So last part of this audience participation is there's more. I know it's, I keep asking until they pull me off with a hook like the Apollo. I'm going to ask you to clap. And there are two parts to this clap rhythm, right? So maybe we'll have the folks on the side will do one part for me. Or maybe some of y'all could be on the side for me. Which is just simple, like, get that for me? And then the second part, if you'll keep that going for me, second part, y'all, this is where we get fancy.
Number way in the middle of the air.
It was a holy and a righteous number way in the middle of the air. It was a holy and a righteous number way in the middle of the air. righteous number way in the middle of the air. Ezekiel said he saw the wheel, wheel in the wheel. Ezekiel said he saw the wheel, wheel in the wheel. I said it looked like a wheel in the middle of the wheel, wheel in the middle of the wheel. I said it looked like a wheel in the middle of the wheel, wheel in the wheel. I'm going to follow Aimee up and out of here. Wheel.
I radiate love. I receive love. I am here. I am love. I radiate love. I receive love. I am here. We are love. Repeat after me. We are love. We radiate love.
We radiate love.
We receive love.
We receive love.
We are here.
We are here.
We are love.
We are love.
We radiate love.
We radiate love.
We receive love.
We receive love.
We are here.
We are here.
We are love.
We are love.
We are here.